Be 13 years this year, I think. Yeah, yeah, been a while. Yeah, there's been a lot of challenges, but I think the way Crystal and I are together, we always figure it out. After this one's ticked off, we start thinking about what the next goals we can set are. The sky's the limit. Building our family up, these two kids, doing everything we can for them to help them out. Having a loving family around you is probably the best way children can be brought up.
I can't wait to see what the future holds. I really don't know what it's going to be. We'll put our second kid into school next year and hope we'll build from there. Can't wait to, I know, just to keep enjoying life with our family.
Yeah. It's her soul, like her inner beauty. She wasn't like anyone I'd ever met before. She wasn't trying to be anyone that she wasn't. It was just her. What you saw is what you got. You know, so bubbly and just so much fun. That's why I fell in love with her.
Completes us as a family, I guess. Not just because I'll have the same last name or anything. It's a very important thing to me. I've always wanted to be. I think it's an honour to become someone's wife, basically, and especially his. Yeah.
I think Mum and Dad getting married will be kind of nice. They get to in the kitchen with you.
Crystal, I've never met anybody else like you. So genuine and beautiful inside and out. So pure of heart and soul. Fiercely loyal and selfless. I fell in love with your bubbly presence and the way you squint your eyes when you smile and laugh. Your cute sense of humour, or sometimes lack thereof, when my comedy gold goes straight over your head. It's no secret that I ran you through the ringer. But you obviously seen something in me that I could not. You stuck by me in the deepest, darkest parts of my life. Because of you, I am truly a better man, father, and partner. For that, I'll be forever grateful. I've never been more sure of anything in my life, apart from that time I was convinced those birds were penguins. I will love you as long as the sun burns in the sky. As long as the moon shines its light in the dark night, until the raging blue oceans become calm and dry, I will love you until the end of time.
Matt, I simply love everything about you. I love the way you don't take things too seriously. I love your unique sense of humour and even your shit dad jokes. I love the way you support me, protect me, keep me calm when things get too much. You are my safe place. It's my home. It's wherever I'm with you. Most of all, I cannot express how grateful I am for everything you do for me and our family. Today I say I do, but that means I will. I will always hold your hand and stand by your side through the good times and the bad. I promise to always be your biggest supporter, your protector, your lover and your best friend. There is nothing in this world that could make me any happier than living this life with you and our beautiful children. I promise to love you unconditionally forever. I am beyond proud and honoured to become your wife today. I love you.
Great job, guys. Beautiful. I call upon the persons here present.
To witness that I,
Matthew John Targett,
Crystal
Ambly, take thee, Crystal Ambly,
take thee, Matthew John Targett,
to be my lawful wedded wife.
Lawful wedded husband.
Crystal, with this ring, I take you to be my wife. May this ring always be a sign of my never-ending love for you.
Friends and family, today we have had the blessing to witness Matthew and Crystal's promise to love one another in marriage. By exchanging vows, they have declared their love and lifelong commitment to each other. With that in mind, I am delighted to pronounce them husband and wife.
Yeah. Newlyweds, you may take a kiss.
Just like to say how proud I am of Crystal. I still remember the day you was born. Feet first, which they say you will always lean on your feet. And that is so true. Mum and I would like to welcome Matt officially into our family and wish them all the happiness.
It was never a dull moment with this kid. He taught me about dubstep, and if he's drunk enough and we're lucky enough, he might show us a few moves later on. He also taught me about dads, but not the father kind. I'll explain later, Mum, okay? But in all seriousness, from the moment Matt brought you home, Crystal, all those years ago, we fell in love with you. I was blown away at how beautiful she was. And still is, I might add. Matthew, even though it's taken you 13 years for this day to arrive, we're so lucky that you've chosen the bride that we gladly embrace as part of our family. Rod, beautiful Sharon, Michael and myself couldn't be any prouder of you both and what you have achieved over the years, which includes recently becoming homeowners. So we're very happy.
Love you as long as the sun burns in the sky, as long as the moon shines its light in the dark night, until the raging blue oceans become calm and dry. I will love you until the end of time.
We'd like you to prepare yourself emotionally and physically.